So we had to come back. We had to, ladies and gentlemen. Thank y'all so much for coming over. Like I say all the time, man, you can be anywhere in the world, but you're here. All right. Just want to let y'all know that y'all are greatly, greatly appreciated. And if you're new to the channel, welcome on in and thank y'all for helping me keep great music alive. Just like the shirt says, link is in the description for those who are asking. All right. Bryan Adams, Run To You official music video. I was so confused. I was like, hold on, because I know this title because of Whitney Houston. I want to run to you. So, hey, I'm excited for this, man. Appreciate y'all requesting. So, we ain't gonna waste no more time. Let's jump right into it. Looking at this guitar, I'm trying to see if he's using that as a double meaning, you know, for like if he's choosing his music over the relationship, or you know, you can go let it play out. I'm gonna run to you.
Sure.
So, you know, like I said, when I got this request and I was like, run to you, I was like, hold on now. You know, always when I know a title, when I know a song title or what I think is the title, like with Whitney Houston, I was like, okay, so who did it first? Is this a cover or what? But it was two different songs. But it was a fun fact in here, man. I guess originally they wrote this song for Blue Oyster Cult. Don't know if y'all knew that, but I guess they turned the song down. Don't know if they would have, you know, made it a hit like he did, but because this they said it went to at number six or whatever. That's what it says there. But yeah, they turned the song down or whatever. But I thought that was pretty cool. I was like, wow, man. Just because, you know, I've been doing these reactions, so like I'm like, oh, I know who Blue Oyster Cult is. So I thought that was cool. It's been a lot of songs I reacted to where artists have turned songs down. And I guess the director for this video also directed Billie Jean. That's some cool stuff, man. But like I said, someone had mentioned that I think they said this song was next. 'Cause remember in my Heaven reaction, I said I need to stop. 'Cause that girl showed up again, and I'm like, how is this story being told? Am I doing it out of order? But they were saying that I think this one was next, so I'm glad I was able to do it in the right order, I believe. But he has a again, man, it just really like represents the 80s, man, really well. Like again, when I think of the 80s, when I really close my eyes and think of all the music, this brother is the sound that I'll be thinking of. You know what I mean? So again, thank you guys for the request. I really appreciate it. I wish this song had a lot like at the just a lot of cowbell in there. That would have been ooh. But yeah, this was really good, man. I really love his voice because, like I said, you know, I've reacted to some, I think some, I don't know if I did 40s music, kind of trying to remember, but 50s, 60s, 70s. It's just really cool to listen to music represented well for that era. But this brother could, I think you guys said he's still going today. But yeah, you know, if these, I love music like this because, you know, if this song was to come out today, it would still be a hit. But thank you guys so much. Hope you guys enjoy. Like I said, I wanted to come back to him to do this one. But thank y'all again for requesting, man. Peace out.